The more important the action, the more we will feel resistance. Whatever is inside us that is trying to stop us is called resistance. But we can use this force. We can use this pull against our dreams as a compass to navigate by. We can use resistance to show us the way, letting it guide us to that calling or action that we must follow before all others. We must act now against the thing we don't want to do, because